Yeah, no, I think we ran into a pretty solid goaltending performance, that's for sure. We generated a lot of shots and a lot of like scoring chances. We weren't able to bear down on them, whether it was the goaltending or us just not getting the puck up maybe in certain situations. But the way we played, I was really happy with. I thought we were disciplined tonight, for sure. Our power play was really good, generated. They're the best penalty kill in the league, and we were able to generate 3 goals, which is definitely rare. I'd be surprised if they've given that many up. 5-on-5, we were good too. We were able to play a lot of our bench. Of course, just like in any game, you're going to make a mistake, and unfortunately we'd make one mistake and then we'd end up in the back of the net, so that's tough, and in those situations it's easy just to kind of get demoralized and not continue to push forward. But we were right back in it, and it was a 2-goal game. We were able to make it a 2-goal game in the third period, pull our goaltender. Unfortunately, there was a penalty called with 4 minutes left, so that killed a little bit of our opportunity to pull our goalie maybe a little bit earlier. But we got 2 chances on the 6-on-4. Again, a couple of good saves, and we were a little late to jump off the rebound, and they were able to throw a dart down the ice to kind of end the game, unfortunately. But that, you get in games like this sometimes. You win some, you lose some in those situations. And so I'm not disappointed. I'm really actually quite pleased with the way our guys played their number one team in their conference. And I thought we were the better team.